Before going to video, special thanks to Hey guys, this is Techno Hints. Welcome back to another special video. Today in this video I am going to show you how to fix 100% CPU usage in your PC. After watching this video, your PC gets more and stable FPS with no lag. Before going to video, please do like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to click bell icon. Come, let's go to the video. First, you need to keep your Windows up to date. Due to updating your system, your computer will become fast and stable. Now in this step we are going to disable background intelligence. Now press Windows key plus R. Type services.msc. Click OK. Now search for background intelligent transfer service and open it. Now click stop and set it to manual. Click apply and OK. Now in this step we are going to reduce some of the computer animations which consumes little amount of CPU. First go and search for advanced system setting. Now click advanced. Click settings near performance. Now click adjust for best performance. Now select these two things. Click apply and OK. Now go and search for MS config and open it. Now click start up. Now disable the apps that you don't need. This step will improve performance by disabling some of the startup programs. Now download and install the software from the description. After opening this program, follow my steps. Make sure that these settings are enabled. Now in this step, create a folder named as backup. Now press Windows key plus R. Now type the following command. Click OK. Now follow my steps. Now select this thing. Now click file and export it to backup file that we created before. Now click save. After saving, now open start. Now set this value to 4 and click OK. Finally, you need to restart. If anything went wrong after restarting your PC, you can do this step, otherwise don't do it. Now open the backup file that we have already created. Just simply right-click this file and merge it. Now in this step we are going to uninstall the unwanted programs. Some of the heavy programs in your computer may consume high CPU and memory usage. So you can simply uninstall those programs. If your system is still lagging or consuming high CPU, your PC may contain virus. Yes, if there is any virus in your PC, your computer will become slow down. Don't worry, I have already made a video that how to remove virus from your computer. I will share you the link here, otherwise check out our description. Still there is any doubts, comment right here or ask doubts in our Discord server. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe, then don't forget to click bell icon. So see you soon in next video. Stay home, stay safe, bye bye. Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party.